Good morning, guys. Welcome to the day 3 in Dubai, and we are here heading over to the biggest Chinese store outside China. So that's called as a Dragon Mart. We are kind of free today, as I've told you yesterday that we the Iventure Card which we had purchased has messed up. I asked you guys to even retweet if you have not just watched that video. Go and retweet the link, it's in the description. Tell Iventure to fix this up. This is not something which we expected after paying more than $2,000 for some attraction passes. But nonetheless, the plan today is that we are skipping few of the things because of the whole mess up, and we were not sure if we would be allowed inside these attractions or not, even after paying for the same. So the idea is that we are heading now to Dragon Mart, following which we would be going to iFly, which is more like a non-gravity kind of experience. So that's something we are looking forward to. And after that, we are heading to some other destination in the evening. So I have Tej with me.
Hi guys.
Hey.
Tejinder.
Yes, so this is Tejinder. He is cousin of Ranjit. So the plan is that, what's the plan after the lunch?
We'll be going to desert safari, we and Ranjit bhai, everyone.
Okay, so the plan is to go to the desert safari. Again, that's another interesting attraction where there'll be a lot of jumping happening. Yes. In a car, followed by selfies in the, kya bolte, red, sand. So that's an interesting activity.
Good
which is
time. Belly dance too.
Belly dance. Yeah, he's excited for the belly dance. I'll be looking forward to your footage because I'm not traveling. I've been there last time and I had been in summer, so that's pathetic. But this is the right time to be in the sand dunes or experience a desert safari. So let's get started. I'll take you to the Dragon Mart right now. So guys, this is Dragon Mart. And we have reached here, or we are just entering this large place. This is kind of the giga factory from Tesla. It's too big. You can just do a search on the Google map, and here is a quick map which can help you in getting an idea on the same. So what are you planning to buy, Ranjit?
I don't know, you are the expert, you import a lot of Chinese stuff, so I'm just hoping he'll be my guide.
So they have a lot of advancement in technology, so I'm looking forward to something techy.
Let's
if
see.
If we can see, let's explore some
let's
stuff.
Let's see, blow up some dirhams.
Come. Blow up some dirhams. So I'm in Dragon Mart, just crossing through few of these stores which you can see here. Again, I just crossed the electronics market, and now we are heading to few other zones. There's a lot of interesting stuff here. We just bought a walkie-talkie, especially to just be in contact with everyone. And guess what? I am lost. There's no Wi-Fi working, and the walkie-talkie team is separate. But anyway, you can look out a lot of stuff if you're looking to buy machineries or interesting lightning. So let me just quickly show you a quick preview of the lightning which you get here. So and the lights are damn cheap, guys. I mean, I'm kind of shocked at the prices which I had seen here. Sorry guys, couldn't complete the vlog inside the Dragon Mart because the security officials came in and said that I cannot shoot with it inside because of some many other reasons. According to them is security. So now heading over to the lunch area, which is a restaurant called as Makaan. Time for dinner. We are at the Makaan Restaurant, which is near the Dragon Mart itself. Not near, actually it's 16 kilometers away. But again, thanks to the Dubai taxis, which are going to give us quick access to these all locations. 16 kilometers, 16 minutes. That's something which I can just dream of in India. But now time to grab some lunch and then head over to iFly for some interesting experience. So now time to head over to iFly. We had a okay kind of lunch here in Makaan Restaurant. So how was the food?
Asha was great, so he'll say
आशा भोसले ऑब्वियसली मतलब फेमस सिंगर है तो उनका रेस्टोरेंट भी बढ़िया ही रहेगा ये मकान भी ठीक था आई मीन आई हैड रोटी एंड दाल दिस नथिंग एल्स वेजिटेरियन के लिए तो कुछ नहीं था
नहीं दे हैड गुड आइसक्रीम्स
या आइसक्रीम वाज अमेजिंग लाइक वी हैड रास्पबेरी एंड चॉकलेट आइसक्रीम इट वाज गुड सो लेट्स हेड ओवर गाइस लेट्स फाइंड अ Uber or a taxi and show you how do you fly in Dubai.
Okay, that's a fake thing. He's not going to fly. Insist that he has to fly, okay? He's not. He's going to make everyone of us fly and he's not going to fly.
So I need subjects. And you guys need a videographer. You guys need a videographer. So here we have a free videographer. Yes, Tej, who is actually going to fly. And he also wants to do skydiving.
Skydiving.
But we don't, you're not married till now. So you keep flying later on. So let's go now. Let's head on to iFly. So now we are heading to iFly, which is around 11 kilometers away from this restaurant where we just started. That's Makaan. And we should be reaching there in 11 minutes. So technically that's like 1 kilometer, 1 minute.
Dubai.
And we are finally here. That's the iFly entrance at this.
We are
very
much excited for iFly.
Yes, they all are excited. So
very
here.
Dangerous. That's very dangerous stuff.
That's a record.
Not planning to fly.
Okay. I'm looking for subjects. So there are many subjects here which I could be using in this video.
You can also become one subject now.
Yeah. So that's the iFly, and looking forward to some interesting action. तो ये रहेगा एक घंटे का सेशन. हाँ, और इसके बाद आपको मिलेगा कितनी देर उड़ने के लिए?
2 मिनट्स.
मतलब सिर्फ 2 मिनट मिलेंगे. सो मैं नहीं जा रहा हूँ iFly करने फिलहाल के लिए. द रीज़न इज दैट इट्स चिराग हु इज गोइंग. चिराग एक्साइटेड?
यस.
सो चिराग इज गोइंग टू फ्लाई. सो दैट इज चिराग हु इज सुपर एक्साइटेड.
यस. You're about to embark on a one-of-a-kind indoor skydiving experience. But before...
Chirag, how was the trip?
Nice.
Nice. How about you?
Super.
At the Decathlon in Dubai. This is an amazing place. Again, not about the Dubai one. I have been to the one in Hyderabad, and if you're planning to buy some sports equipment, this has to be the best place. You can come down, amazing quality. Again, they have their own in-house brand also, Quencho or something. But of course, I love this place itself. You get every single thing. So you can see there are some running shoes at 85 dirham, which is almost like, I would say, 1500 rupees. And they're not bad. I mean, you don't have to buy a branded one. And now we are at IKEA. So guys, finally found the stand desk which I wanted all the time. This is the one which I actually wanted. It's in IKEA. The problem is that now how do I carry this large table? So let me figure out if I can get this one without the top, because this is the dedicated table which I have been looking for from almost 4 years now, and this is perfect for my work time. Like I can just stand and work, I can sit and work. So there's something which I want to buy, and this is at a price which is actually very good. It's just 2275 dirham, almost like 30,000 to 40,000 rupees. But then sadly, let me figure out if I can take this back to India or not. यहाँ पर समाप्त होता है हमारा चेक इन, मतलब चेकआउट जो हमने किया था, और अब मैं इसको एक्चुअली पे करूँगा अपने कार्ड से. सो बैलेंस इज 118 दिरहम. So finally we have reached the hotel, and as you can see, this took us more than 30 minutes for a 3 km ride, and that's kind of slower than the morning runs which I do. Like I generally run for 4 to 4.5 kilometers in 30 minutes, but finally got to see the other busiest Dubai, because we have been experiencing the best part of Dubai till now. So guys, finally I'm back. We are back to our hotel. It's 9 p.m. and time to end today's vlog, because it's time to end the day. Though we might be having late night discussions, everyone is heading back. Ranjit's family is riding back from the desert safari, while we had been to iFly and few other places which you have only seen in this video, and then we were stuck in long traffic congestion. Like they are also already stuck, so we are waiting for them. But that said, this was an interesting day with checking out the Dragon Mart, iFly, and a few other things in different malls. But tomorrow is a very interesting day, because we are going to check out the Palm Jumeirah, and I'm going to go on a, you know, what do you call, a boat or a late night dinner on some kind of cruise. So that's something which is scheduled for tomorrow. So stay tuned for now, and these are just some raw vlogs. Again, I couldn't get a lot of time to edit these vlogs and you know, get into a lot of creativity, because the idea is like we are traveling the whole day, and then at the end of the day I just connect all the pieces from different cameras, from my smartphone, from my Canon camera, and just push everything in the form of a vlog. So sorry if it's not up to the mark, but then this is the best I think I could do right now. So if you think you're liking this vlog, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and stay subscribed to TripRazer for more interesting vlogs coming in the future. That's it for now guys, stay happy and stay subscribed. Bye bye.